Hello. Stuff in here. Not that much stuff left. I talked to this guy.
So how did you...
Electrocution!
So are you...
No, I'm not!
I gotta go.
Alright, so I thought it was ballerina.
This is my chance. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. No more artist clubs, no more orders from on high, no more memos or approval processes. Just take it, make it, and let it be. And it's.
Charles, what did you just turn on?
A temporary malfunction, Major. I am now operating within normal parameters.
Going to be great. The name of Lastochkin, the world's first robo-director, will resound throughout the world. Huh, robo-director. Kind of shitty. I need to come up with a better title and a better name. Stepan just isn't me. Most importantly, I need to keep the bosses happy and that no one will say boo.
There we go, we got the door open.
Oh, you're a tough nut to crack. Oh.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
I don't want to get this stuff.
And you can't disobey. That's fine. Solve
attitude.
I'll try
Let's
to reach you.
Try a different
one last time. Release.
Classe in the fifth position. Arms
the right
in the third position.
Side of your brain. Done already?
Let's try a different one.
Oh, that looks like it's holding it.
Do you want to see the same scenes repeated all around us? Or would you rather choose clear sky?
Let's try a different one.
Comforts of home.
First, arabesque.
Unless you want to hear the heavy footfalls
Let's
of the robot army
try a different one.
Want the corset in the fifth position.
Arms in the fifth position. Arms in the third position.
Okay, that's enough.
That looks like it's holding it. Holy shit. That's actually really cool. What is that?
What the hell was that? Charles?
I don't know what you mean, Comrade Major. The chirper you found is broken and silent.
No, it wasn't. What the fuck was that?
Initiated. Please enter.
Yeah, Charles, do me a favor and give the lady...
First arabesque. Relevé on the toes. Classe in the fourth position. Big arm. Attitude?
Well, that's an attitude,
try
huh?
Another one.
Releve in the fifth position. FSA. Arms upright and loose in an elongate.
Eyes of light with sunlight.
That's enough of that.
Crimson. Now comes the dark. Sechenov thinks he can control all of Collective, but he can't. No one can control a power like this. Tell me, P3.
The ballerina's training is proceeding magnificently. We just need to show them the proper value.
Debug mode initiated.
I have so many things going on at the same time.
However, truly fantastic.
Releve in the fingers.
Just say the name of the position, and that's it. And it doesn't have to be a Pele position either.
Attitude.
Anything else worth checking out?
Sometimes you think you're gaining on your nemesis.
Bat them all
and
tall
with the
arms free.
Soon enough.
Anything else worth checking out?
No. Oh my god, I want to go attitude.
You have no
attitude.
Idea how insidious you're really
enough for now.
Understand it. What you're all really going to end up with is emptiness.
Debug mode initiated.
This is your time to shine, Charles.
And the
a la seconde. Arms free.
Open your eyes.
There
you go.
Try again.
Let me see the other ones, though.
Why can't
Ecarte with the right leg.
Collective will be the death of us all.
Sechenov. Try again. Give her a command.
First arabesque.
Fine.
Try again. Give her a command.
You win.
Passé.
Time is come.
Try again.
Open
give her a command.
Okay, let's go right back to the second, first one.
Arms free.
And dazzle our choice.
We're done here.
With your creativity.
All right, that opened the door for us.
This was supposed to be a real show.
Yeah, Charles, why is that headcase whining about how Collective is gonna kill us all? I can't stop thinking about it. Could Collective really be dangerous?
Of course not. Collective cannot be dangerous. That's all there is to it. Only its owner can be dangerous.
Nobody's gonna own Collective. Dr. Sechenov is gonna launch it and everybody's gonna be equal.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
And scientists like him are above power struggles and other petty bullshit like that.
I didn't mean to do that. I want to go to the other stuff.
So, what will it be, Major?
Okay. Well, that, create a shunt. Create an MP as well. Let's go to storage first. Oh my god, look at all of these smaller ones. Why do they keep going upwards? So many small ones. Get like half of them out. Leave that many. And I have the... That's good. I have so many small ones. Jesus Christ. But I also could be running out of them fast, you know? Sell some or dismantle some. Need that many, especially at the rate I'm collecting them. I think that'll be good. Upgrades, Kalash. Let's get that magazine. Oh, now I'm missing other stuff. I have seven of that. I don't think I'm gonna be able to upgrade shit. I gotta upgrade those. respectful.
Saving data.
Use one of these. There you go. Where's this one here?
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or ability?
Interesting, this one just out here. Actually, I haven't been to abilities in a long time. I probably forgot about them. Finish off shock. Yep, and then character's already finished up. I haven't gone in this yet. Let's get it. Let's put it over here or something, I don't know. Lost health is recycled into energy. Adds another power cell to the circulation chamber. Yeah, I'd rather have frostbite and I guess polymeric shield. I guess so. Say we're about to jump into a boss fight. Defend against enemy attacks. Okay. Wait, how do I change it again? Go up. My shield's on right now. Oh, hey, I've done a full-on circle. This is where we first started. We got electrocuted by the floor. Oh my. What do you got for me, Petrov?
You won't fool me again. You're mine now, shitbird. Hear that, fuckhead? Show's over.
There you are. Always breathing down my neck.
Where's the doctor?
Larissa, she dumped me. Unbelievable. I don't know where she is. Maybe she's dead. What about Molotov? He didn't believe Sechenov, did he?
Molotov's dead.
Then it all makes sense.
What makes sense?
Collective will activate, and that's the end of everything.
What? What's wrong with people controlling robots with their minds? You're the one who created the goddamn system, you prick.
I had no idea what Sechenov was planning to do with it.
Unlike you, he wasn't planning to kill anybody.
Oh, really? You believe that? Then why did all those peaceful robots start hacking everyone?
Because you reprogrammed them, that's why.
Are you serious? How stupid.
The programming was already there, he just activated it, I guess.
Yeah, how long did it take to write a functional algorithm for a single robot? And there are dozens of models here.
So what?
I'll tell you what. Combat mode was programmed into them during the initial design phase. And sure, no one ever thought it'd be activated here in the Soviet Union, and that was totally on me. But I can assure you that Sechenov's plan.
Yeah, okay.
Far, far worse than this. And he has to be stopped!
Bullshit! I'm sick of this crap. You're gonna tell me right now how to switch the robots out of combat mode.
Sorry. That's not gonna happen.
Hell, it will.
I've already put everything into motion.
Stop!
This was supposed to be
a
special day for us.
Oh no, he's about to get sliced up by these robots.
I was going to propose to her the day Collective was launched. It was going to happen right here in the theater. How symbolic.
Watch out, your hands!
Give this to Larissa.
Oh my god, homie got his head sliced off. He keeps failing. He's gonna fuck with his head. He was failing his boss. He doesn't, it seems to mentally fuck him.
What do we do now? Fuck me, you clown.
Oh, that's sort of disorienting.
Shit.
P3 to Chalamet. Come in, Chalamet.
Finally. Do you have Victor?
Petrov killed himself in a creative way, and
I couldn't stop him.
Damn! Is his head intact?
Yes. I'm looking at it right now.
Keep the head safe, P3. I'll send you a special container. Put it inside, and the rest will be done automatically.
Rob again. And self-pity. Regret will be your... And self-pity will be your...
Why can't I move from here?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the greatest show on earth. Today,
the debut
of a new rising star. Please bear with us if the act seems a bit unpolished. The young girl is still rather shy, but we'll work out the kinks as we go.
Oh, no.
After all, there's nothing to do with a little kink, is there? It is my great pleasure to present to you the lovely Natasha!
Oh, fuck. Well, Natasha, you a big girl. You see, you hear the music in the background? It's like that, what was I? I don't want to say circus music. I don't think that's right. Vulnerable to whatever the hell that is. Oh, so they don't have separate powers, huh? Oh! Get rid of this bomb. Later in a second. Do I not have any? I don't think I have any in inventory, shit.
How about this? Watch out!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you. No, I dodged too early.
Lousy piece of shit.
Not now. Let's just not talk for a while, okay?
Kill Natasha.
Sergei, did you search Petrov's body, my boy? Did you find any gold rings on him?
No, sir. Petrov didn't have anything on him.
Very well. Report to the Pavlov complex at once.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
God damn, you. Natasha.
Yes, you with the dumb dog.
What did you just say?
Oh my! Do you really not understand?
Oh, this is the guy.
Come on, dummy! Don't just stand there like a debutante. The theater director.
Looks like Petrov was the one who put on them.
Oh please, spare my sides. Who is Petrov? A witch? What plant?
You're fucking demanding for a dead man, you.
You don't say. Are you showing your teeth? Oh, what a delightful if plebeian expression. Come on, do what you're told already. You are a lackey of Sectionovs. You should be used to being bossed about. Hey, you. Yes, you with the Dutch.
Who died and made you?
Manners! I am Stefan Lucky. Alright, never mind. Just drag my body to the entrance. When the rescue workers arrive, I want them to find me first. My magnificent body will grace the first pages of newspapers. Come on, dummy, don't just stand there like a dead fucking.
Ah, so you two.
Oh, so you are another bullheaded prude. I gave people one answer.
You're fucking demanding for a dead man.
You don't say. Come on, do what you're told. Hey, you. Yes, the.
Okay, I didn't mean to do that again. You think I could drag his body actually with telekinesis? Alright, anything around here before I leave?
And then, believe it or not, he says to me, in the grand finale, we're going to put this big old beauty on stage. I mean, what the fuck? It's an old model and it's hard to program.
Hey, just stop the other one. Just let it play.
This is our first session. I'm recording with the chirper for your file, Victor. So, tell me about yourself. What kind of person are you? I'm an upstanding citizen of the Soviet Union, and a hard-working member of our society. I live for science, and I have two passions that are very important to me. Love and robots. Am I a good person? Yes, absolutely.
Well, Petrov's dead.
Did you enjoy the show? Thank you. Please come again. Come back soon. We're expecting an amazing new batch of robots for your entertainment. The next show will be even more interesting. Please come back here for a sequel. I see you enjoyed the show so much. Leave to purchase a ticket. Please go to the ticket booth at the other end of the foyer. Don't forget the snack bar. Please proceed to the bar. Did you leave anything in the coat check room?
Oh my god, doors please open. Restroom.
Leave this place!
Fuck.
Major P3, I'm waiting for you in the Pavlov complex. Everything is ready for your arrival.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
I suggest using a car to move between the research complexes. There was a surge of sprout activity on the surface.
Oh no.
The place is positively overrun with mutants.
Right. Mutants. Got it. Is that all?
Just one more question.
No. Filatova wasn't there.
I understand. You didn't find any gold rings on Petrov's body, did you? Two rings with Beta 1 and Beta 2 engraved on the inside?
No, he didn't have anything on him. P3 out.